How do we reconcile the power of science and technology with the well-being of humanity and sustainability?